It is a little bit overcast, kind of giving me an indication that summer maybe is starting to wrap up a little bit. It is a perfect time, though, to bring in the nectarines and to bake a little bit with it. Joining us this morning is Chef Laurel Melchor. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank
you for having me, right? So, Laurel, nectarines right now, maybe not looking so good to eat, but certainly a good time to bake with them.
We're getting towards the end of the season. They may not be as perfectly gorgeous, but they are so sweet right now. And, you know, it's a perfect little reminder. Summer's not quite over.
Right.
You want something sweet. You want to have something good for the holiday weekend.
And the Nectarine Crisp is new on your menu. Let's start baking it and showing our viewers just how easy it is to put together.
We have some nectarines that are cut up.
Okay.
We just add a little bit of sugar. Tiny bit of cornstarch. You want to overdo the cornstarch. You're not trying to create jam.
Okay. But we do want a little thick.
Just a little bit and mix them together. And then you can kind of let that sit for a minute.
Okay.
Get a little bit of the sugars out.
Okay, now let's talk about the topping because it looks really sweet and I love that.
Yeah. We've got a cup and a half of flour.
A cup and a half.
And then we have half cup of white sugar.
Half cup sugar.
Half cup of brown sugar.
Cup of brown
I love
sugar.
To use the brown sugar. It gives it that nice flavor. Some rolled oats.
Okay, rolled oats.
Nice texture.
Much?
That's a half cup
half
as well.
Cup there.
And a half cup of sliced almonds.
Okay.
And you could play with those proportions if you wanted.
And look at all that butter.
The butter's escaping.
It's all about the butter this morning.
I know.
Okay. How much
butter?
Love
the butter. 8 ounces, a half pound.
A half pound of butter, okay.
And then we mix that all together.
And you want it crumbly.
Yeah, you want it crumbly. You want to have that butter cut up and nice and cold so it mixes in and you can actually even get your hands in there and kind of mix it together so that when it's finished, you have a mixture that's kind of like this. You see there's
like
still
that.
Chunks of butter in there.
Yeah, got it. Okay. And now do we add in the nectarines?
Yeah, we're just going to take a ramekin. You can do a larger one, more like a casserole dish if you want, you know,
sure.
for the whole family.
More nectarine crisp, the better.
Yeah, the individual ones are kind of fun.
Just put the topping on top.
And then, you know, when you put it on, you almost want to,
I
know,
push
this looks messy. This looks messy. Do it over a cutting board so you can not make too much. And, yeah, kind of press it down so you can get that nice firm like crust on there and it doesn't all just melt off as it bakes.
And it goes into the oven just like
that? It goes into the oven just like that. It is that simple.
Degrees and for how long?
350 degrees, probably about 20 to 25 minutes until you have a nice brown crust and you see the fruit bubbling over the edges.
Very
That's
nice.
Kind of the key.
That's exactly what ours are going to look like, right, guys? All right, let's give some information to our viewers here. Paragary Bakery is located at 1403 28th Street in Sacramento. For more information and also for the recipe, just head to our website, kcra.com. Look in the As Seen On section under the TV tab. Chef Laurel, thanks so much for being
Thank
with us this morning.
Me.
Yum, yum, nectarine crisp. All right, sports is next. Keep it right here.